You know, honestly, I never wanted to be an actor. People would tell me that you're a good actress, but I didn't really believe them. I thought, you know, they love me, they're my family, obviously they're saying, but who can take your family seriously? So growing up, I think I've been surrounded by storytellers. My dad used to tell some scary stories also. My mother also similarly, very charismatic, lovely storyteller. Lots of stories from her experiences on shoots, films, theater.
Hello, Ma. It's me, Aisha.
Somehow, because I grew up in this kind of an environment, because my mom was a storyteller, I think what happened is there was a lot of ease and familiarity for me with film sets, you know, and this is something which, you know, what can I say, I was kind of born into.
But I have talent, I can act.
Because I've grown up in that kind of environment, because I was also a reader and I loved reading storybooks. I think I've been drawn to storytellers, like people who have a rich inner world, people who can create worlds of their own. You know, like for example, there's many examples like this, of course, like, and one I can think of immediately is Rituparna Ghosh. I mean, other than, of course, my mother. Also, Ayan Mukherjee in Wake Up Sid, Anurag Basu. You know, I remember these are people who, and many others, Zoya in her first film, Luck by Chance, but you know, and many others also, they are people who have really created a world, who have created stories, they've created characters, and it's a very rich inner world they have. So I think I've always been drawn to these kind of people.
आज मैं रोज सुबह उठकर सिर्फ काम पर नहीं जाती, बल्कि वो काम करने जाती हूँ जिससे मुझे खुशी मिलती है. कितने लोग होंगे इस दुनिया में जो ये कह सकते हैं?
But I think generally like life lessons are best experienced, if not experienced, one it is best understood through a story. Which has some emotions, where you can emotionally connect with the story. I think that is where you learn about yourself, you learn about other human beings, and you learn about life.